Om Sri Sai Ram. My humble salutations to my beloved Bhagwan, respected elders and my dear students. Hearty welcome to Differential Equations class. We are going to continue with unit number 2. So, we'll continue with the problems solving using solvable by P. So, let us start with the problem number 10. XY P square plus P into 3X square minus 2Y square minus XY equal to 0. XY P square plus 3X square P minus 2Y square P minus 6XY equal to 0. So taking XP common, YP plus 3X minus 2Y into YP plus 3X equal to 0. So XP minus 2Y into YP plus 3X equal to 0. So this can be written as XP minus 2Y equal to 0, YP plus 3X is equal to 0. Now solving XP minus 2Y equal to 0, X dy by dx minus 2Y equal to 0. So this can be written as X dy minus 2Y dx equal to 0, dy by y minus 2 times dx by x equal to 0. So integral dy by y minus 2 times integral dx by x is equal to integral 0 dx. That is log y minus 2 log x is equal to log c, or y by x square is equal to c. Now solving the another equation, yp plus 3x is equal to 0, y dy by dx plus 3x equal to 0, y dy plus 3x dx equal to 0, y dy plus 3 into integral x dx equal to 0. So y square by 2 plus 3x square by 2 equal to c, y square plus 3x square is equal to 2c. So that can be written as y minus cx square into y square plus 3x square minus 2c equal to 0. I hope that is clear. Now the next problem, now second method, that is equation solvable for x. Now consider the given differential equation f of xyp equal to 0. Now x plus x is equal to f of y comma p. Now differentiating 2 with respect to y, we get dx by dy equal to 1 by p, that is equal to d by dy of f of y comma p. Because capital F is a function of y and p, we have to differentiate with respect to y as well as with respect to p, and then p with respect to y. So 1 by p becomes equal to dou by dou y of f of x y comma p plus dou by dou p of f of y comma p dou p by dou y. Now solving 3, phi of x y comma p comma c equal to 0, eliminating p from 1 and 4, we get psi of x comma y comma c equal to 0. This is how we get the solution for the given differential equation by the method of solvable for x. Next, based on this, now we will consider the problem number 11, xp cube equal to a plus bp. So it is easy to see that it is solvable for x. So x is equal to a by p cube plus b by p square. Now differentiating with respect to y, we get dx by dy equal to a times minus 3 into p to the power of minus 3 minus 1 dp by dy plus b into minus 2 into p to the power of minus 2 minus 1 dp by dy. That is nothing but minus 3a p power 4 dp by dy minus 2b by p cube dp by dy. So 1 by p equal to minus 3a by p power 4 minus 2b by p cube dp by dy. Now therefore dy by p equal to minus 3a by p power 4 minus 2b by p cube dp. Therefore dy equal to p times minus 3a by p power 4 minus 2b by p cube dp. Dy equal to minus 3a by p cube minus 2b by p square dp. Now once again integrating on both sides, we get y is equal to minus 3a into integral p to the power of minus 3 dp minus 2b into integral p to the power of minus 2 dp. So y is equal to minus 3a into p to the power of minus 3 plus 1 divided by minus 2 minus 2b into p to the power of minus 2 plus 1 by minus 1 plus c. So y is equal to 3 by 2 into a into p to the power of minus 2 plus 2b into p to the power of minus 1 plus c. So y becomes equal to 3a by 2p square plus 2b by p plus c. From 1 and 2, p cannot be removed. Hence, the solution is x is equal to a by p cube plus b by p square, and y is equal to 3a by 2p square plus 2b by p plus c. Okay, I hope this is clear. Next one, problem number 12. y square log y equal to xpy plus p square. xpy equal to clearly y square log y minus p square. So x is equal to y square log y minus p square divided by log y. Sorry, divided by p by. Therefore, x is equal to y log y by p minus p by y. Now, differentiating with respect to y, we get dx by dy equal to d by dy of y by log y by p minus d by dy of p by y. We know that derivative of u by v equal to what? V du minus u dv whole divided by v square. So, using this in the above equation, we get 1 by p equal to p into d by dy of y log y minus y log y into dp by dy whole divided by p square minus y into dp by dy minus p into dy by dy whole divided by y square. So that can be written as p times y into 1 by y plus we have plus 1 into log y minus y log y into dp by dy whole divided by p square minus y dp by dy minus p dy means 1 divided by y square. So 1 by p equal to we get that is equal to p into 1 plus log y minus y times log y dp by dy whole divided by p square minus y dp by dy minus p divided by y square. So, on further simplification, this becomes, so that is, p by p square means 1 by p. So, this becomes, that is, 1 plus log y by p minus y by p square log y dp by dy minus 1 by y into dp by dy plus p by y square. So, that becomes, that is nothing but, we can say, that is equal to, we can say that is equal to 1 by p equal to 1 by p plus log y by p minus y by p square log y dp by dy minus 1 by y into dp by dy plus p by y square. So 1 by p gets cancelled on both sides. We get log y by p minus y by p square log y dp by dy and then minus 1 by y dp by dy plus p by y square equal to 0. Taking log y by p common 1 minus y by p into dp by dy plus p by y square into 1 minus y by p dp by dy equal to 0. Once again on further simplification we get 1 minus y by p into dp by dy into log y by p plus p by y square equal to 0. Once again that is nothing but 1 minus y by p dp by dy equal to 0 and further log y by p plus p by y square equal to 0. Call that as equation number 2 and 3. Now from 2 we have 1 equal to y by p dp by dy. Therefore dy by y equal to dp by p. Therefore integral dy by y equal to integral dp by p. Therefore log y is equal to log p plus log c. Therefore y is equal to pc. Now using p is equal to y by and further when you consider equation number 3, 3 gives a non-singular solution. Okay, so we omit that. So from this equation, p is equal to y by c. Using that in 1, we get y square log y is equal to x p y. So x into y by c into y plus y by c whole square. Therefore y square log y is equal to x y square by c plus y square by c square. In other words, log y is equal to x by c plus 1 by c square or c square into log y equal to cx plus 1 is the solution of the given differential equation. I hope this is clear. The next one. So, thanks for watching this.